This is a landmark guided paravertebral block for a left-sided modified radical mastectomy. Here, a thoracic paravertebral block is being used as a sole anesthetic agent. I'm doing surface markings here, C7 being the most prominent. We start from C7. C7 is marked, and 3 centimeters lateral to the midline is your entry point. The X's are one below the other at around 3 centimeters. They are the needle entry points, and the inverted V represents the superior aspect of the spinous process at each level. I am painting here with betadine and then later spirit. The bowel contains the local anesthetic agent to be used. It's a mixture of 20 ml of 0.5% bupivacaine and 20 ml of 2% adrenaline xylocaine. For the paravertebral block, I used 25 gauge spinal needle and a 5 cc syringe. Keeping my finger on the superior aspect of the spinous process and 3 centimeters lateral, I hit this transverse process going bang perpendicular to all planes from the skin, and after hitting I go caudally. 3 cc of that mixture is injected with intermittent aspiration for blood. The same thing is repeated at the level beneath the, that is T2 site. You can see the giveaway of the superior costotransverse ligament. Again, 3 cc of the LA mixture is injected after negative aspiration for blood. It is a potential space. It's not a space like an epidural or a spinal. Therefore, you may find some amount of resistance here. See, every time I keep the finger on the superior aspect of the spinous process, and every time I'm aspirating for blood, I inject only after the negative aspiration. You can see the transverse process being hit, and the needle is being walked off caudally, and the giveaway of superior costotransverse ligament is felt. Each level, around 3 cc of the mixture of LA is injected. This is the left side. Therefore, there is a minimal difficulty because the hands get crossed over. In the right-sided blocks, you can keep the thumb of the left hand on the superior aspect of the spinous process, and there is no crossing over of the hands in the right-sided blocks. Transverse process is hit. Again, the needle is walked off caudally. The giveaway is felt. 3 cc of the drug is being injected. Here the giveaway was felt before hitting the transverse process. That means you are gone between two transverse presses directly into the paravertebral space. If you are the beginner, do not advance your needle further before hitting the transverse presses. It's very imperative, or else you may puncture the pleurum. This is the last level, that is T7. Transverse process is hit again and walked off caudally. Do not drag your needle. Walk off. Lift up the needle and walk off the transverse process to enter the paravertebral space. This is a pectoral nerve block being given beneath the pectoralis major muscle. This is infiltration along the infraclavicular area and infiltration along the medial aspect of the sternum. The surgery has begun. You can see the parameters being maintained. The field is excellent. Bearing of all the muscles. And the end of the surgery. Thank you.